Stop! No! Stop! What are you doing? Stop! No! Get away from me!
Sorry, Kyle.
For me.
Shh. I'm trying to watch the movie.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I got it.
You want me to pause it?
Nah, it's all good. Oh, what's up, Craig? Nice costume, dog. Is that real?
Sorry, buddy. It's my bad, bro. I don't even want to do that, man. They came after me. Shit.
Citizens of Collin County, there are people on the streets. They're running around and just attacking, eating each other. We don't know if this is some sort of disease or crazy hallucinogen, but we advise you, stay inside. Lock your doors. More with our team on the ground. I gotta go home, I gotta get out of here.
Robbie, get away from the door!
I got this.
Get the
Jack! Jack! Wake up, please! Jack! Please! Wake up! Jack! Jack!
Stay away from them! Everyone listen up. I've seen this before. Like 5 minutes ago in that movie that we just watched, but listen. These are not our friends, but the living dead. And we have to destroy their brains. Otherwise, they will come back with a vengeance.
Wait, the fuck? Why us?
Yeah, you're sick.
Well, you've known Robbie since high school, which predates everyone else here. He's your boyfriend, Stella. Plus, I paid a lot of money for this costume and it's really dope, so...
Seems like sound logic.
I also really like these shoes. Sorry, bro.
Sorry, guys. Remember your training?
Fucking A.
You'll need it.
Ugh, gross.
Hey guys, I know that was really messed up. My fault. I didn't realize how hard it was to get a blade through someone's skull. But on the bright side, I got inventory on everything in the house. A list of all the weapons. We have a broadsword, a baseball bat, two kitchen knives, which you guys obviously knew about. Right, and my 9mm. I love this thing.
The fuck?
What?
You had that the whole time, and you made us stab the shit out of them?
I figured I'd need the bullets. It's a 9mm.
He was the love of my life.
You might want to raise your standards a bit. Didn't he cheat on you or something? What? I'm trying to make her feel better. I mean, it wasn't that big of a loss.
Jesus, Jeff. Asshole.
I mean, he kind of has a point. And Robbie had really bad breath.
His breath was stank. I gotta admit it.
Gotta stay focused. Here's the plan. Larry has the biggest truck here, which is exactly what we're gonna need. The streets will be full of these zombie hooligans, and we gotta be ready for them. Larry's car's gonna be right across the street. I'm gonna leave with the pistol. Girls, stay behind me and defend with the knives. Tom, Larry, take the bat and the sword and defend the rear.